Today we will investigate the growth parameter vegetation index and how it works. What is the vegetation index? NDVi stands for normalized difference vegetation index, but to put it in simple terms, NDVi is just an indicator of the vitality of your crop, basically how vigorously your crop is growing. A high index means healthy and strong growing vegetation. NDVi is influenced by the plant's chlorophyll content and the cell structure of leaves. How does the vegetation index work? NDVi is affected by all plants growing on a specific patch of land, including cover crops, weeds, and fruit crops. The date of the NDVi map data on FruitLook is the actual date of the satellite recording. Hence, this parameter layer provides a direct snapshot of your block's condition at that specific date. The NDVI of cropped land normally has a value between 0.2 and 0.85, depending on the crop. For example, this is a typical NDVI profile of wine grapes, where we can see how the values range from 0.25 in October 2013 up to around 0.5 in January 2014, and the actual value on this date in April 2014 was 0.4. This is another example of an apple orchard, possibly with cover crop contributing to a higher NDVI, around 0.7 to 0.75 and 0.77 on this specific date in April 2014. In seasonal crops like wheat, the NDVI profile describes onset, vegetative growth, ripening, and harvest, and has a strongly curved profile. In fruit crops, this seasonal curve is less apparent. Instead, a slow increase, as in the vineyard example, or even a rather flat profile, as with the apple orchard, can be expected during the season. The NDVI values will decline after the season ends, especially after the onset of leaf fall. External factors that can influence NDVI include the type of trellis system, pruning or thinning, row distance, cover crops, or weeds. For example, due to a different trellis design, an NDVI value of 0.8 is often seen in table grape blocks, but it is rarely this high for wine grapes. When you use the spatial overview on FruitLook, the NDVI of a single management block should ideally have a homogeneous look throughout the season. Here is an example of the vegetation index on 1 January 2020, showing high variation. This is not homogeneous and not ideal. High variation in a block might indicate underlying variations in soil conditions, part of your block is not responding well to management, or in-season variation can also be caused by diseases or pests. In this example, on 21 February, there is much less variation. This is therefore a relatively homogeneous block with fairly high NDVI values, and this is what we want. You can use the FruitLook temporal profile to see if your block shows continuous development throughout the growth season. If a strong decline is visible and no change have been made in your block management, for example, no extensive pruning, this can be cause for concern. Please do contact us if you have any questions on NDVI or any other aspect of FruitLook.